Tonight and tomorrow, I-75 between the I-475 split in Perrysburg and the 475 split in Toledo will be closed in both directions. Due to overhead beam installation at Nebraska Avenue, the highway will be closed from 11:59 p.m. to 6 a.m. To detour, take I-475 in either direction. Local traffic can detour using Collingwood Boulevard. For the latest traffic updates, check out ODOT.com and follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Reporting in Toledo, I'm Jaden Jefferson.